Starting gate coming to the top of the stretch. Trotters are assembled, field of eight for qualifier number two. They're picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and trotting. Coming away well from the center, that is JC's Royal Tees. Also coming into the mix is Rama's Last Son, who will get away in second. LD's Patrick to slot in third. Dropping in behind is Astra Duhara in front of the stablemate Patrick Duhara. Then we go back to I've Got the Will, followed by Draven Hanover and the early trailer. That is Thunder Romps. Coming to the opening quarter here, and it's going to be put up on the board in 29-2. That was courtesy of JC's Royal Tees. JC's Royal Tees shows the way into the backstretch. 29-2 was the opening split. Trotters moving up along Woodbine Mohawk Park backstretch, and we have a two-length advantage up front for JC's Royal Tees. Rama's Last Son in second. LD's Patrick tightening up there in third. Break of a half dozen lengths, then going back to Astra Duhara, who's a couple lengths in front of Patrick Duhara, followed by I've Got the Will, Draven Hanover, and the trailer is Thunder Romps. The half is on the board in 58 seconds flat, so they're rolling right along here, and as they enter the final turn, JC's Royal Tees continues to show the way. Leads it by nearly two lengths as Rama's Last Son continues to trot along in second, tracked by LD's Patrick in third with 5/8 now complete. Then we go back to Astra Duhara, advancing on the outside. I've Got the Wills now up into fifth. Inside at the rail, Patrick Duhara picking up cover was Draven Hanover, and Thunder Romps is the trailer at three quarters. It's JC's Royal Tees leading by two lengths and 128 flat off the turn and into the stretch. JC's Royal Tees is looking to go the distance. Rama's Last Son back there in second. LD's Patrick trying to get by on the outside in third. Then I've Got the Wills now up into fourth. Draven Hanover advancing up into fifth. Less than an eighth of a mile to go. JC's Royal Tees has the lead. Dipping to the inside is LD's Patrick. Rama's Last Son back in third. And as they come to the edge of the tote board, LD's Patrick to come up the inside will win it. LD's Patrick by a length. Finishing second was JC's Royal Tees. Rama's Last Son was third. Then Draven Hanover fourth. And I've Got the Will fifth. 159-2.